This awesome stove is from a company called Pyrolino and comes from Greece. Pyrolino is a new type of portable wood and pellet stove, suitable for all outdoor activities. Pyrolino is foldable and compact and operates with almost anything around you. Dry wood, sticks, twigs, pine cones and so on, and of course wood pellets. For more information about the fuel, check their website. Pyrolino has three combustion stages and is the only stove on the market with tertiary combustion. Pyrolino is also the most eco-friendly portable stove on the market because of the clean combustion technology. When Pyrolino is reaching the end of its combustion cycle, stage 3, a blue flame is coming out of the combustion chamber. This blue flame is an indicator of carbon monoxide combustion. And a more complete burn, such as the one Pyrolino does, results in less CO2 and CO emissions. And Pyrolino has a clean burn and does not discolor your utensils. And this is an indicator that Pyrolino offer hors d'oeuvre and smokeless flames. No other portable stoves on the market has reduced the amount of smoke to such a level. Pyrolino has a flame regulator that adjusts the intensity of the fire by balancing the amount of airflow so you can create that perfect fire for whatever you are cooking. Check the website for more information about this.
Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Today is a lovely weather and I'm in the little wild bog, the wild forest here. It's a really awesome place. I've been here many times and it was also here I found my chaga, my first chaga. As you saw, I got a little new stove, a wood stove, and as I said, I can use wood pellets in it. And I actually wanted me a stove for a long time that I could use wood pellets in. So now I finally got one and I bought some wood pellets. This is the only container I could find to have them in. So now I'm going to light it up and see if it's working as fine as I expect it to be. So hang on, I hope you like. Just about there, I think. Just want to see about only a half, almost a half. A little birch bark. And have you seen such one before? Red sausages, and in Danish it's called røde pølser. Can you pronounce that? Røde pølser? It's very difficult. And potato is called kartoffel. Kartoffel. And onion is called løg. So that was a little something about the Danish language. røde pølser is a Danish tradition. They dye them red, and we have them in hot dogs and so on. And also here in my meal today. Just take them down here. Oops. Well, I think the stove is all right now for begin to cook the potato. Just have to show you this if you can see it. Now it's in low position, and when I turn the heat or the air up, it actually burn much faster. So in this way, I can let it simmer over the fire, low and high. And look at this. The flame is actually turning around. That's great. And it creates something that does that there's no smoke coming up. Later, when the combustion is in stage 3, the flame should be blue. And of course I'll film that too. No. Let's continue with my meal here. Doesn't it look nice, delicious? Yeah. Well, I've been looking for the moose or elk. There's a couple of those out here in this national park, but I haven't seen anyone. Perhaps next time. I know they are shy and hard to find. So, but it's been a wonderful day. But the sun doesn't shine anymore, but it's still hot. And it's, well, the middle of September. It's great. Well, folks, this is all for now. I hope you enjoy my little video with my demonstration of the Pyrolino wood stove. I think it's cool. Thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. Hope you see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.